Awesome. Oh, we're recording. Sorry about that, y'all. I was just playing Decision Roulette to see what game I'm going to be playing later on tonight that I'll be rocking out on. Apparently, it's going to be Dead Island on Xbox One. Sweet! So, I guess with that out of the way, what's up, you guys? You know, welcome back to the channel. So, tonight, what we're going to be bringing to you is going to be another food review. And so, what I was thinking about doing is like another spicy food review to let you know about what I think, give you my insight on the actual product. Since we were at Walmart last night, we picked up a few things. They don't sell Pockies. Freaking Walmart. But anyway, I believe I may have found the next best thing. Double extra hot flamin'. No, double extra flamin'. No. Okay. Twice as hot. Double extra flamin' hot crunchy Cheetos.
What's that poster?
There you go. Look at that.
Looks good.
It does look good. Cheese flavored snacks. Chester Cheetah approved. So, woo! Alright. What's a serving? 21 Cheetos. But you know what? I ain't gonna bore you with, you know, the nutrition facts and everything. Eat them with 21 sips of water before the thermometer cracks. I think they're just over-exaggerating just a tad. So let's see what these do. We can just get the bag open. You know, you gotta be careful getting the bag open. Because otherwise, it'll come open everywhere. Second that I was a fully grown muscular man, so you know. Ooh. Well, they smell.
They smell spicy.
I mean, I got a little whiff of something. Let's take a look in there.
Okay, a little bit closer.
That looks like fire, don't it?
Keep it still for a second.
I mean, they don't look all that different.
I can see
from,
them.
They don't look all that different from the regular Fleming Hot. Sure.
They don't really smell that spicy.
Oh.
They smell like regular Cheetos.
Your senses are stronger than mine, so that kind of worries me to hear you say that. But anyway, they don't look all that different from the regular Flamin' Hot Cheetos.
Go ahead and try them.
But I get, hey, I'm building up a rapport here, okay?
Okay.
But she is right. Let's see what they do. Big one to start off with. There you go. The typical Cheeto look right here.
Yeah, show it.
Yeah. See right there? Look at all that goodness. All that spicy seasoned goodness. Look at that right there.
Yeah. It does look pretty good.
Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah, I stalled long enough. Let's see what they do. Even though, is it bad? I'm already sweating. Probably just nerves. All right.
You haven't tried it yet.
All right. Let's get it.
So how is it?
I Well, so you guys, I'm not gonna pretend like these are really anything. But okay, that actually snuck up on me. But I take that first bite, and it's like, don't get me wrong, they're good, but, and then, yeah, I ain't gonna stun, and you'll try to, you know, not gonna try to, you know, act like a tough guy here. I mean, they are hot, don't get me wrong, they hot, but I'm really just not getting anything more than what I would get from a regular flaming hot Cheeto. Not even from like a jalapeno Cheeto, you know? That's just my opinion on this. I mean, I'm sure, I mean, if I ate like scoop after scoop after scoop, yeah, it might, the heat may mount up and actually be something, but no, nah, these is, I don't know what they put that extra flaming hot on there for. These are regular flaming hots.
So it's not spicy at all?
It is spicy. I mean, don't get me wrong. It is hot, it's spicy. You wouldn't be able to handle it, but
I wouldn't.
No, you wouldn't. But I mean,
are you gonna eat the whole bag?
I'm not gonna eat the whole bag. I ain't gonna waste my time. I mean, it's like, I was honestly expecting to have like a little bit of ghost pepper in these, but no, these are just regular. Yeah, they're good. I mean, they're spicy, but extra flaming hot, not really getting it. Not really getting the extra, you know? I was honestly expecting, like, you know, some little ghost pepper action up in there. Maybe like a little bit of habanero up in there, but I mean, does it even have any kind of pepper in here? Extra flaming hot seasoning. I don't know what extra flaming hot seasoning is, but apparently this is just a gimmick. People have tried the jalapeno Cheetos, they've tried the flaming hot Cheetos, they're gonna try these extra hot flaming Cheetos, taking the Cheetos and the Frito-Lay company. They're going to think when they see extra hot that they think the Frito-Lay company and Cheetos have upped the ante. Like, they done stepped up their game. Frito-Lay and Cheetos, y'all have not stepped up your game. Make a product. If you can hear me, if you are watching this video, this right here, I could go through this whole bag, but I'm not going to, because I really don't want to make this video extra long. This is just a food review video. It's not a challenge video. You want me to do a challenge video, I will, to see just how much of the heat I can endure. But honestly, no. If you hear this, Frito-Lay, step your game up. Don't be afraid to push boundaries, okay? That's what made this country the great country that it is. We pushed boundaries. We fought. And we made this country what it is. It's back in the day. But anyway. So, that's probably going to wrap the video up. You got my input on the Cheetos Extra Flamin' Hot. which they were not. I'm gonna lie, I mean, they are good. Yeah. I mean, for the heat, oh yeah. You definitely gonna get that heat. But as far as extra goes, nah, you ain't getting nothing extra in that. Overall, rating it from a 1 to a 5, the fact that I feel like they did not deliver on that extra flaming hot promise as advertised. Now, I'm sorry, Cheetos Flaming Hot. You getting a 2.5. Easy. That's a 2.5 right there for you. That's me being generous. Not only for the fact that I feel like with that extra Flamin' Hot logo on here that you kind of lied to me. Yeah. If you didn't lie, I mean, if you would just said, like, I don't know, like, Flamin' Hot Cheetos, if I was reviewing them, you'd have got that 3.5. That makes sense to y'all? Does that make sense to you, babe?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I mean, I'm just saying. Don't say you're extra Flamin' Hot if you only bring in the Flamin' Hot. If you just the regular Flamin' Hot Crunchy Cheetos. But, yeah. The Pocky Chips. I'm going to attempt that next. I'm going to attempt to eat an entire bag of the Pocky Chips. I think taking on two when I'm just getting into doing stuff like this, I think that was a bit of a... That was a little bit of a mistake. But yeah. So anyway, you guys, let us know in the comments down below what type of Cheetos are your favorite. You like the Puffs? You like the Crunchy? You like the Hot? You like the regular? You know? Let's get the conversations going, people, because we growing every day, you know, growing every day with y'all, and we really appreciate the support. We are at now over 300 subscribers,
almost
400, and that could not be possible without all of your love and support, and without the love and grace of God. Can I get an amen? So, that being said, just be on the lookout for our next video. And we love you guys. And thank you again for hanging out with us, alright? And God bless you and God keep you morning, noon, and night, wherever y'all at in the time zone. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. You know how we get down. Hit the subscribe button if you're new. Hit that bell notification icon so you get notified of all of our upcoming videos. And until then, you know, just again, God bless you. And thank you all again for viewing. We'll see y'all next time. Later, y'all.